You guys know Tim Gaines?
That was very good.
I was smashing skitters any minute I can. Until I started looking like the Michelin Man. So now every day I hit the gym in the tan, so I can be heavily out without a pistol in hand. Any form of exercise, it isn't a plan. If Jesus walked the water, then I'm swimming on land. It doesn't matter when I listen to trance. I can't help but break into this ridiculous dance. It's like a faster running man that I'm kicking and flicking my hair. Understand I'm the shit and I think I'm the man. Yeah, poking on these motherfuckers. Incredible hawking on these motherfuckers. I'm the dude in the gym training his upper body. With pants on, just downstairs, there's nothing on me. Check my damn pins, not a damn thing. Got my hamstring, looks like an actual fucking hamstring. The damn gym's the only thing that I'm advanced in. Busting out reps in the tempo that I dance in. Incredible back, impeccable tracks. When I'm topless, I'm never relaxed. I'm flexing my abs. The cardio, I'm the best on the map. Even forget where I'm at to get my memory lapsed.
Think about that.
I'm so obsessed with fitness that I'm the definition. When I rap, we even get the record skipping. I got a thick neck, but shit legs ain't.
This is fucking squats in.
Nah, I got a big headache.
Typical 6 bucks, skip leg day.
Can't go do it tomorrow, man. I'd rather hit chest. I do 10 sets on the bench press, then do 10 reps on the pec deck. I've got the best chest. If you want the same, listen to your sensei.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Fucking 6 is really making sense, eh?
You want the best shape, go and get your chest straight. Fuck your legs, mate, only worry about your pecs, eh? You gotta work out the best way around the day's chest day. Yeah, it's forthright, damn game.
If you wondering where 6 been lately, you can catch me in the gym, baby. It shows I got my pecs so strong. Everybody's saying in my chest so bomb.
One more time,
I know you're probably thinking this shit's crazy. Upper body is the shit, baby.